to Bumble. He did fancy little Miss B, so the court then agreed to marry. On their wedding day, the mantis played for their good fortune. All the ladybirds did sing, and the dragonfly did bring them silver. The groom wore stripes of black, the bride was dressed in blushing yellow. The butterfly ballet was presented in full living color. So they were wed and the sun did shine. And that evening they all did dine on pollen. They'd been married for 10 days, I'm sure it was not 20. Life was full and life was gay. They were blessed in every way with plenty.